If you look at him, he's smiling as if he's in control. But if you look deeper into his face, you see that he's afraid because he knows what's coming. He knows that poor people are not going to continue to suffer in the way that they suffer without taking action.
Society should not stand.